Teofimo Lopez, I mean, obviously, clearly not, clearly won the fight because he was looking to fight. He was a round that Loma was successful in was the 8, 9, and 10. And after that, I mean, Lopez came back again. Right, Manny? Mm-hmm. But the thing is this, that I was disappointed because I wanted to see a better fight. I wanted to see more action.
Marquez Pacquiao,
you know, like, you know, that type of fight. ¿Quiénes pelearán próximamente de mi equipo? Beck the Bully will fight October 30th here at Fantasy Springs. Tank or Leo? Ellie, I'm going to tell you, based on the last fight, Tank or Leo? I honestly don't know. Honestly, I wish both of them luck. Whoever wins, I'll be more than happy. Let me tell you why. Because if I tell you Leo's going to win, remember, Leo comes from 122 pounds to fight at 130. Okay? He's a consistently, nonstop forward fighter. Okay? Tank. Tank has fought at 130, 135. He's heavy. I don't know in what conditions he's in, but I mean, if Tank comes in at 100%, I don't see Tank losing a fight against a smaller fighter. But nowadays, I don't know what's going to happen in boxing, bro. I mean, you'll be surprised at the shit that happens. But it's going to be a good fight because Leo Santa Cruz is going to bring the fight. And Gervonta is going to, you know, hold his ground. So it's going to be a good fight. Whatever happens, I'll be happy. Yeah, Tank started at 126. He did. But remember, Leo Santa Cruz was a 122-pounder. I mean, if you start moving up in divisions, your power is not the same. You know, there's been a few fighters out there that keep moving up in divisions and maintain their power. Tyson and Roy Jones. If Mike Tyson don't knock out Roy Jones in the first round, and he gets tired because of his age, I think Roy Jones will box him around. Remember, at that age, punches hurt more. They do more damage. They're not young anymore. There's Bobby Jones, Bobby Moff, the champ. Sparring today, okay? Obviamente, personalmente, mucha gente quiere que gane Leo. Let me tell you something, Daniel. The business of the sport is this. Leo Santa Cruz is a more attractive fighter for the business of the sport. Simple as that. Who do I got on my pound-for-pound list? Terrence Crawford, all the way. Saludos a la gente de España. José Baena, Crispin, saludos. Yeah, Mike Tyson will beat the shit out of Roy Jones. I mean, he's a heavyweight, and he has a lot of power. But I just think that age is a factor now. I mean, punches hurt more at that age. I mean, but I just think that if Roy Jones can avoid those big shots in the early rounds and Mike Tyson gets tired, I mean, Roy Jones can pull it off just by moving around, hitting and moving. What do you think, Manny? What's your opinion? Mike Tyson, Roy Jones?
I want Mike Tyson to win, but...
Oh, yeah, of course, everybody.
That is true.
The old
age?
Yeah.
Punches hurt more. Hell yeah.
Saludos a mi amigo Alex. Yeah. Saludos a mi amigo Alex Rivera, Puerto Rico. Toda la gente de Puerto Rico. Vamos a tener el día 30 de octubre aquí en Fantasy Springs una gran pelea. Rashidi Alice versus Alexis Rocha. Would you advise Leo to box more against Tank? Look, fight hype. Leo is not a boxer. Leo is just a forward fighter. And he's consistent. If Tank has problems making weight because he's always undisciplined and he's not 100%, Leo will wear him out. By the fourth, fifth round, with his pressure, he'll wear him out. The real, yes, of course. Mike Tyson still hits. That's the question. But when he gets hit, I mean, of course. I mean, there's a lot of people that can still fucking punch. But when they take a punch, how are they going to react? Un saludo para mi papá. Un saludo para José Garrido Paredes y Andrea Emperatriz Sánchez, en La Molina, Perú. Gracias, un saludo. Te mando un fuerte abrazo a toda la gente. Tank going to knock out Leo out in eight. It could happen because, I mean, believe me, I won't doubt it because Tank is a bigger boy. He's bigger. He hits. He could box.